Hello everyone, today I'm at the Butterfly World and to see some butterflies. Hello guys, I'm inside of this Butterfly World in South Florida. I got a guidebook here, so I'm trying to catch all the different butterflies. I think it's like, let me see. Yeah. Okay. Just one page. Look at that. Baby butterfly, is that? Okay, this is the entrance to the exhibit. Alright, one way only. Okay, they told me that they're gonna check my belongings and body to see if any butterfly land on my body. Look at these guys, butterflies are everywhere. It's like, wow. I only saw this kind of thing in a movie, like fairy tale kind of movie, but yeah, it's amazing. In the past I was afraid of bugs, like especially spiders and some bugs with furs. Yeah, but these are nice. Here's the stop number 2. This one looks like a paper, a piece of paper. Look at this. Beautiful. Hope they don't land on my camera. Okay, I see this stop number 4. Did I pass number 3? Probably. But I'm gonna walk around again. Wow, look at this. Amazing. I don't know what butterflies eat to survive. They're so happy. So this purple plant is called tropical wisteria. What a great idea to have this butterfly museum. Yeah, when I was little, I was afraid to touch butterfly or even to look at them. But they are pretty and harmless. Okay, there's some on the ground too. Hopefully people don't accidentally step on them. There's a green butterfly. Holy. Okay guys, just so you know that this is one-way entry, this entire Butterfly World Museum. So you cannot go back once you come out the door. And here I am in the garden. Sometimes don't you just want to jump in the water? It looks very clean. So the ticket The ticket for admission is I think like $32, I think, or $30. It's not cheap. It's definitely expensive, more expensive than, or as expensive as a zoo ticket. Yeah. But in the end of this video, I will talk about whether whether it's worth $30 or not. It seems like these plants are dead. I don't see any flowers. Here's another entrance. Oh, these birds are fast. I hope they don't hit me or something. So, oh, nice! These birds are the kind that I like. Hello. Can you imagine being surrounded by these many birds? Look at these birds. So pretty. I'm surprised I don't see any bird droppings here. See, it's clean. So I don't need to worry about a bird drop. Oh, nice. Look at this. Hello. Beautiful birds everywhere. Here's a cafe. Should I get a cup of coffee? Okay, I think it's closed. And that's not what I imagined. Yeah, I would like to have a cup of coffee at the moment. Look at this bridge. Hello. Look at their mouth. They're so sharp. Okay, I see. This warning totally makes sense. Entrance to Jewels of the Sky Aviary. What? Okay. Okay, tilt my head forward. Alright, I don't want to freak out when they land on my head. Nice. Oh, what's that? Is that some kind of chicken? Guys, I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. People are flooding in. Usually during the weekend, there's a lot of people here. So I came very early today. Like I was actually literally the first one that came in as soon as they opened the door. And I'm glad I did it. Again, guys, just if you want to do anything, just do it. The phrase "just do it" reminds me of Laya Shabu. Yeah. Here it says rare tropical fruit trees, rare. I have no idea about plants, but I'm gonna film these anyway. So guys, I think This is it. It's the end. So after all, I think $30 for admission is too expensive. Yep. I hope it's like $15. Alright guys, so I am officially done with the butterfly world. Overall, I think you know, for $30, I really don't think it's worth it. Here's the entrance. See how many people are lining up. But I think, I don't know why. I don't know why. Like, I feel like this place is overhyped. But anyway, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe, hit like button. And have a nice day. Bye.